I just switched to a lower. Yeah, well, what's your upload speed, Mr. Keen? Yeah, definitely. We'll just see how it runs. Yeah, 10 Mbps. Equates to about it equates to about I think it's 1,200 kilobits. My actual upload, or at least the upload that I'm paying for, is 12 Mbps, because the lower Mbps is megabits versus megabytes, and then also things are equated into kilobits. But anyway, yeah, I guess I'll just do with this fucking substandard thing. It's annoying to me because in my own tests, like when I do the 1400 kilobits, like the video is kind of shitty. When I do the 200 one, I get a better video, and usually I don't have any lag, at least on my other things. But all of this is basically a huge complaint to say that if I were doing this on PS4, I wouldn't have any of these goddamn problems, because it has variable upload and just works 100% better. But anyway, I got a key now, so let's check this shit. Item to combine, key heavy. In turn, oh my god, it glowed green! It's opening! I'm back because I'm afraid. That is correct, Mr. Keen. I'm streaming from Xbox One. Oh. Fuck, this is not what I was expecting at all. This cable goes underground. It goes far down. It's all dark and spooky down there. But I learned something from my last stream. That's definitely far down there. Oh god. Didn't like the last time I went down. Come on, are you gonna connect, or are you gonna fall to your death? Come on. There we go. Okay. Climb in. There we go. To the great unknown. I'm reasonably sure that this game is on PC. Happening here. See the pipe? It's running down. Oh my god, there's light down here. Ah, get down, you bastard! Okay, have a torch. There is alien. Wait, there we go. Well, at least if I this is where I will return to. So there's some gods. The Enlightened. Three of them. They have medical staves. They've all got little spheres something or other. Alright, I don't know what to say here. Enlightened are the three who follow the holy light of the Sky Ones, unlike the heretic faithless rebels who are forsaken. Faceless rebels? Okay. Enlightened of the center is Utuku. Enlightened of Wind is Marduk. Enlightened of Light and Sound is Kerr. You major Kerr. Okay. So what is this fucking thing over here? And what are these droppings? I keep seeing them, and I feel like they're like symbols for something. Like, what's this? A box! And it has just nothing. Just lies. It just has filthy lies. That's all it has. Light crystal. I'll take it for now. Oh, what's this? Break up a wall! That's what my hammer's for! Yes! Yeah! Get ripped off the wall. There is a spooky room. How can I not? What is going on? 4 hits left. Really? Where? Oh, okay. Up there. That wall.
Suck a dick!
Why won't you just let me hit you? I have to hit you in specific places. Good. I've defeated a wall. And inside I find a lamp pipe and a stone cart with those wheel things. More stones in it. Okay. Oh, and there's a thing here. Okay. That's not creepy at all. At all. Oh yeah, I am coming through better. How's the video quality though? Okay. If I get off of this. Nope, it didn't close. Okay. Oh, what's this thing? Oh, oscillation. Alrighty. What is this? Some sort of metallic-y, silvery, shiny, plasticized stuff. I don't know what that means. Light Oscillation 1-1. I, Utuku, saw the great Adar Sum stand tall astride the land as if it were a horse. He spoke to the wind spoke back. It made the mountains move. Oh yeah, the video's grainy. Okay. Well, I guess we're compromising tonight, unfortunately. Says moment of light. I should have grabbed a fucking flashlight now that I think about it. I mean, the torch is good, but this would be a flashlight moment. And whatever, I did the last one with just this torch, and it was better than those light stones, so let's keep following this pipe. Apparently, there's 700 feet to go. A beacon. That's creepy. Leaving area, 4 tower parts and 11 secrets left to be found. Continue following the cape. A loading screen! That's the second loading screen I think I've found while actually playing the game. Well, there you go. Loading is ridiculously long in this game. And I get it. It's beta. They're still adding to it. They keep adding, like, new... They add, like, 3 hours to this game, like, every month, apparently. At least that's what I read in the change logs. But, yeah. I wish they would optimize it, though. I know this game runs on Unreal Engine 4, and... It's really strange because Unreal Engine 3 powered like fucking everything last generation, and like every Unreal Engine 4 game I've played so far, like it just seems woefully optimized. And I don't know whether that's because like a bunch of the key talent left Epic Games, who makes Unreal Engine, or if it's just new and it's just not optimized very fucking well or whatever for these new consoles. But random data fact is that Tim Sweeney, who's president of Epic and also the chief coder, he's still there. So your shit together, man. And textures popping in, awesome. Forward vector. Pipes. And we have creepy ambient atmosphere. And a safe thing. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that's a lot of cobwebs. Please, for the love of God, don't be spiders. I'm so mad. I will end this in frightened terror. Hallways of darkness. Fuck you, text. Darkness. All those stones earlier that were like things of light. Fucking text light. Always of darkness my ass, and there's shit over here. Worship tabulate. I don't know what these mean. What are these? Why are these here? Temple. Ooh, drinkable water. Okay. And just following this pipe down here. Of course, this thing that has a hole through the thing leads me to think I need to shoot my disc thingy over it. Thingy probably won't open. I'm small. Is all hexagonal. Don't trust it. I trusted the least amount of trusting that I could trust things. Yeah! Fuck. Yeah! Yes! And to infinity and beyond. Oh, what is that? That doesn't look good. Oh, it's just a statue. Ow! It was higher up than I thought. And I'm trapped. Well, I don't like the looks of this shit. So, God. Really? So I'm just. Oops. I'm just gonna shoot that over there, just in case. Being cautious. There used to be some sort of atrium with an opening over there. Alright, chest. Let's go. And nothing but lies. Call this temple the Temple of the Chest of Lies. Oh, sweet, a thingy! Mushroom. Okay, what do we got here? Stairs? Or ramps? No, there's stairs. Oh, what is all this shit? Clearly, that is where I need to go. There's this big worshipy thing. And then there's a bunch of dishes. Oh, food! Sweet! I love eating alien strange stew that has been cooking here for God knows how long. Awesome. This seems to me like some sort of puzzle. My immediate thought. Got ladders. Maybe not. I don't know. Forward vector, say. Wall open up. What's this? A box. Box of lies. Another box. And we have a green empty pet. Alien item can be filled. Needs alien food. So I can fill it with strange food? What is... Oh, and then it creates a health pack. Oh, it restores health. Oh, okay. Well... Alright, well that just happened.
Operator tired. Sleep advised.
Fuck. Okay, well... Let's... I mean, this is as good a place as any, I guess. I mean, it's decently warm, got health. I should probably drink some water before I go to sleep. So drink some water. And, sleep in the alien atrium. Sure, because why not? Health limit. Okay. Survive for 4 days on Galici 6143C. Nice. Suck it. I am the best that I can't figure out how to fucking sleep. There we go. Sleep. Sleep, sweet prince. You will survive. Okay.
Operator tired. Sleep advised.
I just slept, you stupid computer. So I need to do something with these, I guess. What do I do? Why don't you tell me, alien statue? Okay, now this is my forward vector. Oh man, I'm glad I could reach up to that ladder. That woulda sucks. Do you need a device that tells you when you're tired? Well, I'm sure things like that are coming down the pipe. I have a really retarded idea, but I don't know how to get by this, so we're gonna try it. Okay. Oh, so much rumbling. Maybe we can go... Eh? Victory! Alright, well what if we go... Nope. Go... here? Ah, I hope that hit the thing. Damn it! I had no way of doing that. I had no way of knowing that. Let's try this again. Better. Alright, back up here. Ah, clearly see that. Yeah. Now what? Okay. Well, this did not. This is not helpful. Helpful? Whatever it got on there? Don't even know. I don't know what to do. Clearly I need to go that way. Jump toss? Yeah, right? Yeah, but see, if I jump, I will like fucking die. Is this dude, the fall damage in this game is so fucking, I mean, and this jump is so piddly, you know? Eh. Damn. Eh. Let's try a fling. Ah! Nope. That was the worst ever. Alright, what do I do here? Alright, audience, I'm super open to suggestions at this point. Obviously, I need, like, a key or something. Okay. So, have food. So obviously the game developers put this here in case they were like, well, they're gonna starve trying to figure this shit out. Vector keeps pointing to this direction. Doesn't look like there's anything on that wall over there. Seems like you got the teleporter into some area in there. Some area past the horizontal slats? Well, that's what I was wondering, because it looks like there's like these things, and like, I don't know, maybe like teleport up and then maybe like hit up on that geometry over there and like fling it over there. That seems awfully complicated for what this game has had me do so far. You know, seems like if I were a game designer, gradiently, like, seeing as like, I've used the teleporter a total of like 2 times gameplay-wise. This thing, wait a minute, this is on a rail of some kind. Hit this? Useless. Does the teleporter go in where? Where? Is there any way to interact with the orange gear symbols? Yeah, in the second Twitch video I did, there was an underground area much like this one. It was smaller though. And it had these things on them, and I had to find like a green gear symbol, and I would hit a button, and it would do something. Much like that one that I hit on the, that one on the block there. Yeah, this orange block? Yeah, no, I thought so, but I need like a green. Need a green symbol. Green symbols always do things with red symbols in this game. So I'm thinking I'm just not doing something properly here. This thing's on a rail. Wait a minute. Just push it! Oh! Let me that's what the orange symbol means. And the shiny floor. Oh. Okay. Yeah! Ooh, buddy's right! Thank you, Mr. Keen audience member. So, I have... Are these two the same height? These two are the same height. So if I just push this... Slide a little too, look at that. Okay. Obviously, I have to get this in front of this ship.
Reminder, mission objective, reestablishing satellite uplink, highest priority.
Yep, thanks, Wilson. We know this. ESP3. Yeah, I'm shoving those pillars, alright. So I guess I can sprint. That helps a little bit. Okay. Obviously. Wow, my mind is playing tricks on me. I totally thought there was a ladder right there, and I would have been like, son of a bitch. I wonder how many players starved to death figuring that out. Well, hopefully not many. Considering that there's fucking space stew right there. I mean, you gotta have some ingenuity to even get as far as I've gotten. Cause like, the first hour of the game is just brutal if you saw the stream. Okay. That seems good enough. So let's get... I wonder if I actually need all... Alright, well I'm totally using this alien thing as a thing. So if we just go this. Okay, come on. I did miss the ladder! Where's the ladder? Oh, viewers. You crack me up too.
Dehydration imminent.
Dehydration? Fuck you. Water. Good. Okay. I think I need him closer? Well, my plan, because screw this game, right, is pillar, alien head, and then, like, the two pillars here in front, right? I'm sure there's probably a solution that involves just regular jumping in here, but that's what the fucking teleportation device is for, you know what I mean? So that's what I'd like. At least we're cooking with gas now. Now it's just a matter of figuring out this thing. Yes, that is indeed my plan. Well, that's why this one's the taller one. This one here, this one's taller, and this one's shorter. Actually, shorter than this whole thing here. I might not even need this pillar actually, but we'll find out. We shall find out. Okay. Now, because stair ladders are pussies. Success. Yeah, we don't even need this fucking. Yeah, we don't even need this. Or maybe we do. Yeah. That on the other platform? Oh yeah! Suck it, alien head! Screw you, cave! I got this! But this thing has awful fucking throwing range. This is the thing. Yep. Yeah, the geometry is great in this game. Victory, and what am I rewarded with? Box of lies. Typical of this game. Typical of this game, and it's fucking lies. Claptrap from Borderlands. Haha, viewers! Cobwebs. God, that was satisfying figuring that shit out, actually. Forward vector. Stairs. Hallways of Darkness 2. Why does it have to be a sequel? That was 100% bullshit. Why? Why? Oh my god, thank god at least there was a fucking save there. Holy shit. Could you imagine doing that puzzle? Yeah. And then like fucking, oh man, like ugh. I'm glad I'm entertaining the shit out of you guys. But I mean, like, seriously, I thought it were like they were like metal pipes and like the, you know, like maybe a spear in the face, maybe, because there were some spears in the last area, right? Thanks for laughing at me, guys. And like, but no, it's gotta be a little pipe of like little roller bombs on fucking stairs. Fucking bullshit. That's what it is. Hello, undextured world. Okay, so these are obviously bad. Run the other way! Oh, they don't even roll, they just drop. Okay. Death pipes. That's what we're calling them because what the viewers are saying in the chat. Alrighty, so I guess we just run by them. a death ray field? I have to get the things to roll down. Is this gonna kill me? Fucking shit. What the shit is this? What in the... I don't understand what this is. It is fucking scary. And I feel like it's going to kill me. Whoa. Is that a dude up there? Oh my god, that dude is moving. Fuck. He's got a staff. He's moving. Oh god, that's not good. So not good. What is going on in this game? Oh, that dude is totally alive. He's fucking walking away. He saw me. He saw me. I clearly set off all of his traps. I don't like this at all. Hallways of darkness. Why does every fucking stone say that? It's just redundant now. Shortage of sleep. I don't wanna sleep here! That man is gonna murder me! Yeah. Like these fuckers. And the child thing. Although, I'm reasonably alive at the moment. Do I dare just fucking take a nap here? You know what? You know what? I do dare. I do dare. I'm gonna sleep for 5 hours because I don't trust these people out here. Put on a pod for tea. Okay.
Starvation imminent.
Yep, starving. Okay, that's good. Go strange food. It's okay. Drink some water. Water's good. We're good to go until the man with a fucking spear comes out and fucking stabs me in the face. God, these are so bad. What's this thing? Oh. What is that? A shield? Sweet sleep quality? How does that work? That's not cool. I can only equip one thing at a time. I got a sword and a shield, but, okay, alright, well, definitely take that. What is this? What's that? A crystal? Okay. Strange stew, awesome. I guess I didn't need to waste my alien food. Oh, hello. And another sword. Two swords. Awesome. Yeah, that's right. I did totally take a nap in a crypt. Okay, so now I guess it's just a matter of climbing this thing and maybe exploring each of these little hut rooms. Stuff. And then, like, going up and hopefully not dying. That's the first living thing I've seen on two legs in this game. And it's highly disconcerting. Ooh, rumbling. Oh. That is, That's a standard cross thingy, like the Pharaohs, or something. Finding all these things to make into things that have, that give me health instead of calories. Finding them a lot more lately, so I'm thinking finally gonna get in some combat in this game. Which is disconcerting because things kinda suck. Alright, what do we got here? That's a rock. Good old rock. Ankh stands for life. Well, maybe he's a peaceful alien with a sword, glowy staff. Maybe that's what's gonna happen as my voice gets high and nervous. Wait, what? This one has little spots around it. What does that mean? Roots vulnerable, making a torch. Torch is good right now. There is something behind this wall. Like a little church, I guess. Maybe. The skeletons aren't human. Humans don't have elongated back skulls like this, by the way. See? Alien. Fucking crystal skull, fucking Indiana Jones shit. But yes, I'm going to take your advice and see if I can smash the wall. Useless. God damn it. Well, I guess up yet another level. Closer towards my death. Son of a bitch. I'll take it. Damn. Useless bucket. Some range in this bitch. Looks like those Native Americans who shaped their skulls. Oh, that could be. I mean, it's like a primitive race, it seems like. I hope. Minus all the cablings and the sci-fi shit. And rocks. Good times. Candles. The ink thing. Pots. Stack pots. Awesome. Maybe. Wait a minute. Son of a bitch. Come on. Ha! Relic of Day. Resistance to heat stroke plus one.
Yeah!
Worth it. Away from the top where that dude was. I am definitely nervous. Ooh, much closer now, there's fucking stairs. Oh, this is different. What's this? As the game rumbles. Oh, great. Pressure plate, those are doors. What do I do here? Do I keep going? What is this? Is this an elevator? Super nervous. Some balls over it. Oh good, is there also a machete? In front of some hapless teenagers? Oh, you guys got some minds, I tell ya. Shit, I'm gonna have to find water soon. The one resource that had been in plentiful supply so far. And suddenly, I've got two to go. Well, I've got multiple swords, so I guess I'll open those things and then climb up top. Hopefully not die in the process. There's a rock here.
Inventory full.
Oh, okay. I got this. I don't want to craft it. Just let me get the rock. Stop trying to craft the rock! That light crystal is fucking bright. It's brighter than the torch? This might be brighter than the torch. Curry's Chambers 2-2. The Sky Ones have begun their great work. I hear the cries of divine revelation. I have faith that we shall all benefit from their endless and deep wisdom. Oh, there's a thing here. Can't be accurate. Okay. things here. I kinda don't wanna waste my sword. But curiosity has gotten the better of me. Puzzle. Statue? What do we got here? Can I get the sword back? No. Once you use it, it's fucking stuck in that shit. Curious Chambers 1. Enlightened, anointed by Utuku, I watched the Sky One's descent countless moons ago. I am their ambassador. I will share their words of hope. Okay. I feel like if I had actually collected enough rocks at this point, I could have put rocks on all of these things. And maybe opened this door. All I can do is use the mechanisms again. Oh yeah, it's activatable, but it's just on and off. You can't take it out again, which is unfortunate. Where'd the torch go? Did I pick it up? No, torch is still brighter. Okay, well, I guess no choice but to go up and see if I'm gonna fucking die. Terrific. So thrilled. Very scared. I don't like these things that you can't jump off of. Alright, the dude was right here. You know what? How this works. Okay, I need a key. Wow, I heard like a noise and I'm like fucking all jittery and shit. Give me a key, mighty box. Or more likely, I have to solve that puzzle for realsies. Shit. Oh, please don't come out and stab me. Don't do it, game. Okay, well. Good. Oh, hey! Another sword. That's good. Another empty box, probably. Okay, okay. Okay, well that pretty much solves it. I have to fucking put stones on all of those things. That's my only solution. So open up this thing. Unless by me going out here, it triggers something else, and I get fucking ganked from behind by one of these fuckers. Okay, well, there's nothing this way. There's nothing seemingly this way. So, I guess Oh, hey, there is a rock there. Yep, that's it. I have to fucking get rocks. Okay, well, let's empty some inventory space then. Light crystal. Actually, I'm gonna leave the light crystal right here so I know which way to go into. What else is non-essential? I guess I don't need this shield, probably. And this lighter, which I've not used yet. I'm pretty sure my torch could probably double as a lighter. Sword, which I can't actually drop, so that doesn't work. I got a bunch of empty bottles. That's not... Will an empty bottle work as a weight? Because that would be amazing. No. No, it will not. Ha! Rock! Yes, I am a rock collector. Alright, Meister Keen, it was good having you. Thanks for talking a lot in the chat. Hope you check out the rest of the video to find out what shit actually happens here. Later, dude. Well, now is probably a good time to pimp the fact that I'm a podcaster, I'm a writer. You can check out all my shit at www.dynamicworksproductions.com. I host a weekly podcast called Rising Tide, a Marvel Cinematic Universe podcast. And I host a Destiny podcast, Agents of the Nine, a Destiny podcast. And yeah, I wrote a book called The Citadel Arrival by Tim K. Trotter, available now on Amazon Kindle and iTunes iBookstore for only $2.99. Buy a book, support the show and stuff. And yeah, thanks for watching. I'm not signing off, I'm just letting you snooze. One, two. I need two more rocks, it would seem. So let's go find two more rocks. Yeah, I'll try not to die. Thanks, Mr. Keen. So, I need two more rocks. Let's find those rocks. There's a rock. Now one more. Awesome if the rocks were easily found. It's just a big rock pile and you found some rocks, you know? Did I find a rock in that room that I teleported in? I don't remember, to be honest. Let us look again. Sealed room's a good place to sleep as any. Ah. Sleep for another 8 hours. Eat. Try and fucking get through this stupid shit. Again, though, for those still watching the stream, I want to apologize for the video quality. I've had to lower the quality several times and restart the stream. I don't know what's happening with my internet tonight. Just one of those things, unfortunately. Were I an uber popular streamer, I could probably afford to have my own underground line run into a creepy cave where a bunch of fucking weird shit happens. But I am not. I'm just a small town girl living in a lonely world. And I just gotta keep holding on. Okay. So I still need one more rock from somewhere. Has to be a rock in one of these rooms. Haha! Victory shall be mine. Oh, I need to heal myself. Shit, I don't have any food. I forgot his health. That's not good.
Operator, health improved.
Calories are shit, though. Fuck. This is not good.
Starvation imminent.
Shit, I don't want to die from starvation. So I'm going to do the only thing that seems logical. Of course, run back to the wild green thing. Avoid the bombs. And get back to the super suit. Come on.
Warning, insufficient calorie intake.
Yep, I know. I know. Get to the thing. Okay. Gotta have those 3,000 calories to fucking, live through this shit, basically. Okie dokie. Now that that's been established, let's do this stupid shit again. There we go. As we found out last time, I don't actually need this fucking thing. Come on. Damn, that must have been just the luckiest shot ever last time. There we go. Sweet. Alright, well, we got all that shit. And we're alive. The save point. With our fucking heavy rocks. Saving. Avoid the bombs. Good. Weird green thing. And let's hook this thing. Oh, nailed it. Yeah, the jump throws are really, really the only way to go. Papa. Plus 25. Fuck yeah.
Inventory full.
Yeah. I can only carry three of those? That's so dumb.
Reminder, your survival is of paramount importance to the continued existence of
mankind. Isn't there water in, like, one of the holes over here? This one. No. Was it up top? Where was there water? I found water in one of these things. Was it up top? God, I feel super forgetful right now. It's almost one where I'm streaming at, so maybe I'm crazy. I don't know, whatever. Let's fucking find out what's behind this fucking door and hopefully not die. Oh god, here we go! Here we go, guys! Is there stuff you have to kill? That's an excellent question. Not yet, but I've got a sword and a shield, and you can use swords as keys and levers and stuff, so I can only imagine, you know, I mean, you've got a fucking torch, and you've got a hammer, and you've got a sword, and you've got a shield, so we will find out. I'm probably not particularly far in this game. I've died a lot. So I'm unsure. I mean, there was this dude who ran behind this door, and he had, like, a staff, and he was the first alien thing that I've seen on two legs on this planet. I've seen other, like, weird, like, little, like, smaller creatures, but, like, I don't know. I don't honestly know. Elite Zombies 31. We're gonna find out. Dark in there. Fuck. Hydration. God damn it. There we go. Okay, that's both okay. Oh god, what's... Oh! Those are fucking bear traps. Awesome. Fucking okay, stupid computer's up complaining at me about dehydration. Bitch. Bad. That looks like the green scanner thingy, which alerted my presence to the fucking alien last time. Which is not good. obviously. I don't even know why I open these things. What do these mean? This is me. Look, I move right, it moves right. I move left, it moves left. And that thing means it's close to me. I am so fucking concerned right now. Yeah, I'm gonna save my game before I get fucking 8. What is this spiky thing? Gonna come alive and kill me? Hallway of Darkness. Horseless. Curse, lament. Lament. Actually, beware the Sky One's heinous invocation roams the halls. It hates life and fire. Life and fire. O ancient gods of our old home, reach across the cosmos and pluck us from our fate. Oh. There's a thing there. Looks humanoidish. It clearly can fucking see me. Curse lament. 1 out of 2. I witnessed the work of the Sky Ones. Changed machines, screaming, window moving. Not are we forsaken? Our offspring are next. I cannot stop them. I don't know what this thing is. It's disturbing. Alright, dude. Is this thing gonna kill me? I'm super freaked out right now. Oh, that just sent a shiver up my spine. Just walked away. What the fuck is going on this fucking planet? Maybe one of those games where, like, there's only one time a thing ever comes out to, like, actually kill you. I don't entirely trust these catacombs either. Oh no, it says base camp. Holy shit! Food. Sustenance. Water! Okay, well, I went from being scared to glad. Awesome. Sleep for 5 hours, get all rested up, eat some water, eat some stew, and see if that thing's actually gonna come out and fucking destroy my face.
Sleep quality, good.
Dude was just down here. Whoever he was. A lot of dead bodies here. I don't know what that's all about. It can't be good, right? Eggs that looks like they have hatched. That's not good at all. Alright, we got creepy music building up. What's behind door number one? This shows tailed creature with teeth eating people. The flameless right. Fuck. This thing's like a bait trap. It's like it chased the aliens. Oh, because they had fire, it ate them. Shit. I should, yeah, this is retarded of me, but... Wow, the stairs are so slow. They actually hate fire. I want a crystal. I want that white fucking crystal that was bright. It wasn't as bright as this torch, but pretty fucking bright. So these things are what kill people. Oh, I totally should have fucking left a teleportation device over there. Yes, this is what I want.
Inventory full.
Okay, well, something's gonna have to go here. I guess I can always come back for that, maybe. Oh, this is so shitty. Super shitty for light. But I don't want to get eaten. And that's what the whole fucking shit was saying, so let's do that then. Okay. This room looks safe. What the fuck? Oh, looks like they had it up in chains as they fed it to them? A bit, they were able to fly and make some sort of symbol thing. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but I don't like what could potentially be behind this fucking door. Be careful with fire and heat. Okay, they've literally told me that now. Literally told me that. The game has told me that. It's the fucking smoke monster from Lost. Okay. Running time now. Get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? What in the fuck? Thank you. do I get through this cave? I'm so tense right now, man. Pressure 2, that's good. It's just a pit. Rather cold and wet than dead and spiked or whatever the fuck. Yeah, I don't want to light that candle now. Crystal. Whoa. These are little crystals everywhere too. I'm sweating. Precious green stew. God damn it, game. Oh, hey, safe shrine. Nice! Okay. So we have avoided two smoke monsters from Lost. Okay. This way. I think this might have been an alternate route in here. So, let's do what I originally thought. Nope.
Hypothermia imminent.
No, I don't want hypothermia. Am I that cold?
Dehydration imminent.
I don't know, I got this. Liquid, come on. There we go. Well, that seems all right. Walking around this fucking cave. Secret caves are meant for experienced explorers? Is this a secret cave? What does that mean? They're already trying to tell me to go back. That's awesome. Hell is possibly back here. That's so good. What are you hiding from me, game? Take it anyway. Lee Beyond upgrades all resistances. Fuck yeah. Precious fresh water. Oh, I need to get the fuck out of this cave. Fucking monsters, fucking mystery cable, bullshit. Water. Find my way back. Totally was not bad. Yep, mad about this cave. Swimming last time. Either that or I just happened to stumble my way correctly through the maze and now I can't find my way back.
Operator went.
Yeah, I know. Nope, there's my candle. Not too bad at all. Just through here. There we go. Long journey of relatively similar caves. Oops. I actually need to do that. food. And we'll hit save. There we go. And I guess we'll go this way since we're supposed to be following the cable. I guess I'll just put the torch away if those fucking things come at me.
Warning. Operator cold and wet. Temperature dropping.
Whoa. These big spheres again. It's been settling. Feeling that like the thing that could light stuff might be meant for people who are I gotta find another fucking key. Of course. Might be meant for like higher difficulties probably.
Warning. Operator called.
Ow. Am I dying? Fucking son of a bitch!
Operator, health improved. Operator, health improved. Warning. Operator, cold and wet. Temperature dropping. Souls, we should be ashamed of our words and deeds. The Sky Ones are not holy. I visited the school. Their actions are neither natural nor right. We should have listened to Varsa. Okay. Warning. Operator cold and wet.
Oh my god.
Temperature dropping.
What is that?
Operator health levels. Oh. Hypothermia imminent. Please find heat source.
Shit. How do I save myself from this?
Hypothermia imminent. Operator health improved.
Yeah, no, I know. Okay, well, let's go. I'm gonna die sooner or later. Oh, cages. Pulse impression. Okay, awesome. Yeah, no, I know I'm dying. Thank you. Does this candle help? Here we go. I don't fucking die.
Sleep quality.
Sweet. Go candles. Dead. Holy fuck, that's alive. Disturbing fucking shit. Fuck. Little children. There's more of them. Stop that! Children. You know what? If this is burnable, I should keep one of those on me. Just so that I can save up hypothermia. Instead, I burnt it like an idiot. Children. Well, shit's turned into a horror game. Great. Stop looking at me with your fucking beady eyes, you bitches! Not right! Hadar's mercy, Versa was right. They're using us. Using our kin. We four are trapped in this room, all heavy and full with child. I can hear their machine behind the walls. It hums like congregation. Waiting. Yeah, I get it. Really fucking creepy dolls. With them, something. Fuck out of here. Wait a minute. This isn't the way out. Oh, but it's a key. Definitely need that. Food, that's good. Game, man. This fucking game. Get me the fuck out of this cave. I'm calling this fucking cable for hours. The damn passages. Awesome. It'll be wet. Get the fuck out of here.
Wilson, record. Things aren't right with this place. I don't know if I'm seeing things. Maybe I am. It's not deserted here. There are things moving under the ground. Things that walk. Things that don't even have a shape, like living smoke. Some of it I don't even want to talk about. I'm starting to wonder what finished off all the people I've found down here. Perhaps Gliese isn't a safe place after all. I followed a cable into these caves. I think it was used for energy transmission. I can't shake the feeling that I'm being led somewhere. Scan out.
Operator, wait.
No shit, I'm being led somewhere. Bullshit fucking lost. Oh, thank God, leave the area. Leave the area. Sanctuary! Unless this goes deeper. In which case, fuck this game. But seriously, though. Like, the more I go on this shit, like, the less it seems like The Martian, and the more it seems like Lost. In space. Not that movie, but, like, Lost. Like, the TV show. But with, like, stuff. You know? That kind of stuff. Yeah. Good old fucking loading screen that takes like 5 fucking billion hours. What a bunch of crap, right? I really need to optimize the shit out of this game. It's so long, I have time to complain slash pimp my shit to all of my Twitch viewers at the moment. I'm, of course, Tim K.A. Trotter. I'm an author. I wrote a book called The Citadel Arrival, available right now on Amazon Kindle and iTunes iBookstore for only $2.99. Samples are included, and it's a novella, so it won't take too much of your time. And you can check out my podcasts, Rising Tide, a Marvel Cinematic Universe podcast, and Ages of Nine, a Destiny podcast. Just head on over to www.dynamicworksproductions.com. Oh, save. I'm going to save multiple times because I don't trust this game. Please tell me. No, 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 no. What? What's that? What's that? What is that? That in a minute. Good food. I don't know why I open these things. They never fucking have anything in them. Maybe I need to just say that on all the chests. Just tell me I'm almost out of this fucking cave. What is... What... the shit. Building. The thing over there. God, the frame rate is awful right now in this game. Like, it's like fucking, it's super shitty. Like, it may look shitty on the Twitch, but it's not Twitch's problem right now. The game is fucking lagging like a motherfucker. The cable leads here? Goes up. Unfinished. Well, this is clearly some Indiana Jones shit, so when I take it, bad shit's gonna happen. Says there's a camp that way. There's a camp that way. Camp this way, though. Alright, well, I'm just gonna take this shit then, because... Oh, okay. Cold device. That's strange. Hold this. I guess this way, because the raid is the cave gonna collapse now that it took the little magic device. Ugh, this game, man. Check all the exits, really. You know, I always think about using my teleporter device after the fact. Lame. My part of it anyway. Oh, and of course this requires a key. So obviously we need to go this way. great. Is it a fucking floating statue? Beginning to hate everything underground in this game.
I guess all of it, man. Just
tired of being underground. I like the outside parts. What's green and glowing over here? Oh. This is not starvation. 300% hypothermia. Oh god, it's gonna get cold. Awesome. Oh, what the fuck? That's a little green flame baby. May the sky ones care for you in death as they did for in life. May your light guide you through your way through the darkness and lead you to the dominion of the sky. Terrific. Nope, that is not a button. And classic. This needs a key, just like every other fucking door down here. Oh. Off our way to the Temple of Doom over here. God damn it. I'm in a fucking graveyard. Awesome. And a key. Of course. Go to this camp, I'm gonna get some sleep. And I'll try this key on doors, I guess. That candle should be lit. just want to get back to the surface, man. Like, this underground shit, like, I guess it's okay. And there's definitely a lot of weird shit, which, I mean, I appreciate the mystery of it. And obviously they're trying hard to be lost.
Sleep quality, good.
Jack ain't shit in here besides another fucking key. Boring. Uh-huh. He's fucking death pipe up there. Son of a bitch. Please, for the love of God, get me out of this fucking cave. So, there's the key on that door over there. Chances are it would give me another key. Yeah, the chances are pretty good, might as well. Door number two. No, no, no. Cages are bad. I guess that's why they're in cages, though. Thinking, Tim. Good job. Sorry if I haven't been talking so much, guys. It's late as fuck here, and I'm running out of steam. I want to get to the fucking surface before I end off, but better be behind this fucking door. Movement control there for a second. Weird.
Reminder, mission objective. Reestablishing satellite.
No, the goddamn objective.
Priority.
Keep out. Drown in your disbelief. Starve from your doubt. Only death awaits the unfaithful. Awesome.
got a... what the fuck? Is there no keyhole here? What? What is this shit? What the fuck? I want out of this god fucking hellhole. Supposed to go back now? That's bullshit. Oh, this place did require a key. Darkness. Fuck. That's you, little weird things. Might be like little baby versions of this. Drive faster. Those must be like little baby versions of this fuck monster. Come on. Doing.
fucking cave.
Anomalous activity detected nearby.
Sounded like a scream. Is that a ladder? Oh, fuck this area. I'm out. I've been out of here for days. Sky once gave me the light. With it I could see more than my eyes could show me. In time it showed me more than the sky once intended. Without my eyes, the light shone even brighter. Okay, weird. Oh. That's further weird. Orb thing spit out skulls? Or skulls were fed into the orb thing? Oh, shit. Earth 3. I saw a ball contained within it is light. It was dropped into the Hollow Land. They need us to create the light from shadow. They are to make it shine. Alright, weird. Fuck yes, leave this fucking area. Leave it! Fucking longest loading time of all. Does anybody time this shit? It's like, it's at least like a minute or two, right? Like, that's ridiculous. It's fucking ridiculous. Fucking Sunday. 2 in the morning. Hallelujah!
Calling
Solace Command. We have not received any Solace Project status reports. Solace 1, Solace 2, Solace 3, and Solace 5 should be on site now, but we're currently nothing. We need your reports. Solace 4 failed in orbit. We're still looking into it, but we're worried it's an issue with all the Solace ships. We need confirmation that you are all safe. Things are getting worse here. We don't have fuel to last long. We need you. Please respond.
Until I find a save stone, and then I'm ending this stream. So I'm finally outside. No. No more caves. Okay. Holy shit, what is that? VHS tapes and a book. Search of the unknown. Over to W. Chambers. Interesting. Huh. A little more oceany than the last one. Yeah, whatever. Fuck it. Save point! Okie dokie. That is as far as I'm fucking taking it. Tonight. I will obviously do more at a later date. But until then, I am Tim_KA Trotter signing off. Check out my website and all my shit, www.dynamicworksproductions.com. And until then, I hope you've enjoyed the video. And if you want archives of this or any other streams, check the highlights section of my Twitch page, or go to YouTube and jab in Dynamic Works Productions, one word. And that's all my shit there as well. Alrighty, guys. Peace out. I'm exhausted, both physically and mentally, from the bullshit of that fucking cave over there. So, good riddance. And it's a balmy 62 degrees, and I'm not burning up yet, so that's awesome. Peace out, guys.